handcuffs on the door. There's so much stuff here, it's just hard to decide where to go and what to look at. Check out this first before we check out that running water. I think these are holding cells, but don't quote me on it. Looks like that goes down to the basement. Can't be asked right now. Oh, this place is flooded. I can feel it through my shoes. Oh yeah, this is horrible. This is disgusting. Yeah, that bucket over there. The roof is leaking. And this floor, this is disgusting. Big TV. Yeah. Interesting. The smell is so bad. It says December 2012 on the 21st.
Somebody's definitely inside of us.
Yeah. Oh, it's completely flooded.
We just need to remember how to stay
out. We're in the basement. We're in the basement.
Is this the basement?
No, this isn't the basement.
Can't.
I heard that. Looks like we're in the kitchen area.
Yeah, we found the kitchen area.
Wow. Hey, there's a window right there, by the way. so. Storm drain. There's the bunk beds.
Might have been a lady because I see fingernail polish.
Is this the end of the room?
This is a cool looking piece right here. It's like a little rock exhibit right there. Or a crystal.
That door don't shut on us.
This area is so.
We were just way up there. Now we're here at the basketball court. The best that we can see it.
She's up here
with some words.
Some words right now.
Yes, I heard if like you can make it inside this jail, you can make it inside any jail across America.
There's handcuffs right there.
I wonder if that's luck here.
From the inmates or...
Or just people from the living room here.
This one has a mirror right here. The other one didn't.
Hey, you okay?
I got something. I mean, it's just cool.
Yeah, I do it all the time.
Oh, yes, they are.
They're pretty good too, though. You just waste time on work.
Yeah,
hey, yeah, I worked right. That's what I used to do at work when I hated my.
That is a long way down. It's above us. Whatever that sound is, it's above us.
Well, let me put something in front of it.
Holy crap. I'm sorry. We are very visible, by the way.
That's true. Yeah, you got your light on.
This is the roof. Getting out of here. I think this is where they talk to them. Behind the glass, have visitors. The first time we came here wasn't this bad. Time on this way. Here we go. Wow, it is trash now. It wasn't this like the first time. Yeah.
Holy shit.
I don't even bother one.
Look at all this.
I still think people are living back here still.
Yeah, I'll be right behind you.
I'm not going to even bother opening up these doors. That's fresh.
Look at all the needles on the ground.
I saw that. This is fresh right here. That's the one. Wait a minute. How is this the end of the room?
Wait, what?
This is the end of the room.
No way.
Then those people who were living here were inside those rooms.
Yeah.
That's probably when they heard me the first time we came
here.
That's
correct.
So this is the end of this. So where do we go for the other side then?
That's a good question. Let's look, I guess.
Alright. And yeah, like I said before, I'm not going to even bother opening those doors. I'm not going to.
Yeah, it might not be a good idea.
Yeah. Consider there's a fresh set of clothes back there that I just saw.
I don't think this leads to anything anyway. This is disgusting.
There's like a really deep coat of water that I just stepped in that's sinking in my shoes.
I hope I'm not stepping in raw sewage.
I hope not either.
Oh my god. I think we're gonna have to
go
right
banging
there.
Sound.
I don't know. Here too. I definitely hear banging now.
Yep. Oh, it's getting deep and it's in my shoes.
God.
It's in my shoes now.
Is it?
Yep. People live in here, sadly. Yep. It's nice. Oh, I smell it through the mask.
Yo, what's that smell?
I have no idea. Yep.
This is just completely in shambles.
Yep. It really stinks in here. We got bins. It's just a lot of trash in there. Yeah, this is crazy. Oh, this is disgusting. Wow, why is the water so high? I'm guessing this is all the inmates' clothing.
What do you see in there?
Come look. The water is pretty high. This is the inmates.
That water is ridiculously high. What is all of it? What is that bloodstained clothes?
Yeah, that's inmates' clothing right there.
That is disgusting.
If you look behind me and right in front of me is the...
Dude, this place may be more raunchier than that New Orleans bunker I went into.
Probably so.
Why does New Orleans always have the most raunchiest fucking places?
I don't know, but this is disgusting.
Hey, I got a back room back there.
Go check it out.
This is all inmate clothes.
Yeah.
Oh. Makes me have an easy out.
We're in the second part.
The other side.
Yep. This is how, oh, we may not be getting through.
Yeah, this is the other side.
We might not be getting through either. Here's another one of those murals. There's a gate over there. It looks like it's locked.
Marlon Guzman. That's the guy. That's the sheriff.
don't think we're getting in. Oh, it's locked. No. I'm serious, it's locked.
Is it?
Yep.
I wonder how we get back there.
This is it.
This is probably one of the most seediest places I've ever seen. This takes the cake.
Yep.
Oh my God. Wait. Oh, it's around the corner.
Huh?
I think this is that room with all the windows. Yeah, all the glass windows right here.
Oh, with the bikes.
No, this is something else.
Huh. I don't need it. Let's not spend too long considering what that is holding on to.
What is all of this?
Sails, it looks like. Yep, we're on the other side.
This is it?
Yep, because that desk right there, we couldn't get through.
Perfect.
These look like they're maybe holding cells, but I don't know.
This is the other side.
Yeah, remember that desk.
For sure, for sure.
There's the... Everything's going to be on the bottom floor. If that's
oh,
what
here's another stairwell.
Yep, everything's going to be on the bottom floor if that's what we're looking for. I'm not going up the stairs. We have to walk through all of this.
That is impressive.
Yeah, here's the... I think this is the room, but there's nothing in here left anymore. Oh, the water's so bad. The smell is so bad. But yeah, I think that's the room where they had the files or whatnot. I don't know. Maybe not.
Oh my God. Screw that room. Hey, get in there. I want to find that mural. Then I'll be complete.
Yeah, oh,
this is just disgusting.
Yeah, we have to walk back too. It's in my shit. Here's the files. Here they are.
What files? I don't remember.
The ones that Josh showed.
Really?
Yep, right here. They're in very bad shape.
What the hell do they even show? Oh, what the hell?
That's them.
I'm not gonna go through all that. That looks like a big mess.
There's more too.
I see a Polaroid picture way over there.
There's three cabs. God, this stuff stinks. There's
three. It stinks.
We're in the right area, though. I gotta move along.
Yeah, go move along.
Videos.
Oh my God, this sucks.
This is pretty much the end of the hallway.
Where's it?
Might be on the other side.
As soon as I find that, I'm good. Oh, here's an auditorium, bro.
Did it Josh show this?
I don't know. This is an auditorium. Yeah, I think he did.
Whoopsies. My fault.
What? This, it just keeps going on and on and on. It doesn't end. It goes around that corner too. This is the front, dude.
Yep.
We
made it.
Totally the front door.
Yeah, the metal detector. Yeah, because this is, I bet you that's how Josh came in. He must have went through the parking garage.
Probably. Let me just get a shot of the parking garage real quick. Hold on.
Don't get us. It's crazy how trash stuff gets after it gets leaked so many times by different YouTubers. Let's go upstairs. Paperwork, books, or whatever. And all the inmates' shoes.
Size 9, 6, 9.
Shot.
And they look at you through the glass to the right of us. If you look, they keep you in eye. They must probably, whatever, I don't know what they say. Never been there, but it shows that 5 feet, 6, 7, all the way down. You can line up, I think, at like 8 people.
Look at all these marks.
Oh, yeah.
Why are they color changing though? I don't get that. Like, I understand these lights, but not these.
I guess you get a better shot of you.
Probably.
So yeah, it looks like they look at you through the glass that you're looking at right there.
Yeah.
And then you're facing this wall.
What's back here?
I bet you that mural's gotta be close.
Something back here. I don't even know what it is. It's a wall. Probably goes into the back rooms.
It's probably where that mural is at.
If I don't catch it, it's not that big of an issue, but that would be like pretty cool.
It's an older style TV that you don't see that often anymore.
It's an old Zenith.
Bulky.
Very.
Well. I think this sums up the whole place.
Reminds me of one of my... This reminds me of the TV set at my grandma's house. Looks just like it. An old Zenith. Oops. Everything back then was made out of place.
Well, I guess that's it. That's all I'm seeing.
Alright. I'm good, unless you want to stay long and get some... I mean, whatever. Not having a deal. Really nothing left.
Nope.
Dude, that other prison we saw was so much better.
It was a lot better, yeah.